care of its wounds, and I'm sitting here all alone.